Without it is not Aishwarya Shithila Prema Nahimora Prita, Krishna said. That the love which is enfeebled by Aishwarya Gyan, it does not satisfy me. So that love is not enfeebled by Aishwarya Gyan. It is pure Madhurya. So Shukadeva Goswami, he began in Vrindavan and then at the end of the 10th canto, he came back to the points, the whole point of Srimad Bhagavatam. The Srimad Bhagavatam was spoken for this.
Where are others? Why they are not coming? Oh, why you were not here? Yes. That is, you have not tested Harikatha, so your mala is also zero.
So this.
That is why I don't tell.
So, these examples, the meeting of Kurukshetra, Brahma Geet, Venu Geet, Gopi Geet, Pranay Geet, Yuga Geet, here, we see that there is very high examples of the Madhurya mood. So also in Krishna's Leela, Aishwarya is fully present. In the Vraja Leela, there is more Aishwarya than anywhere else. In fact, if all of the Aishwarya of all of the material worlds, all 14 planetary systems, and all of the spiritual worlds, Vaikuntha, Dwarka, Mathura, and everything, is put together in one place, it cannot be equal to one grain of dust of Brajabhumi, of Vrindavan. So Aishwarya is present in Vrindavan fully, more than anywhere else. But the Vrijvasis, they do not care for it, because the Madhurya is so high. So, if we compare the Srimad Bhagavatam to the other Puranas, then the example is given that the Katha, because there's Harikatha also in the Puranas, but this Harikatha is compared to Lavanya Samudra, Lavan Samudra, sorry. Lavan Samudra means the salt ocean. But the Srimad Bhagavatam is so sweet that there is no salt. Though the Aishwarya is there, you cannot taste it because it is so sweet. The example, an example is given, if you take a pitcher of water and you put a little salt in that, then all the water becomes completely salty. Because now here, the water is compared to the Madhurya and the salt is compared to the Aishwarya mood. So putting a little salt in there, in a pitcher, it becomes salty. So in Purana Katha, the Aishwarya is there, so it is compared to like salt water. But in Srimad Bhagavatam, it is compared to Ganga. Even if you take, not a pinch of salt, but a huge block of salt, and you throw it into Gangotri, the origin of the Ganga, what will be the effect on the Ganges? If you drink the water, nothing, nothing. Because the sweet water is so vast, that the Aishwarya, it cannot be detected. So, similarly,
Pujari should also come. Very,
very, very comfortable. Yes.
What should I do? He should come. We will offer.
None should offer, and he should hear. There was a guru, very bona fide guru. Hey, to me, to bhog, okane arpan kar do to okane, pore aati par. You should also hear. There was a bona fide guru. And there was a Kanishta Adhikari disciple. And that Kanishta Adhikari disciple wanted to serve Gurudev. But there were so many defects. He could not touch interior mood of Gurudev. because at that time his intelligence and heart was not purified and not transcendental. So any disciple cannot touch the inner heart of Gurudev unless he is purified and he has no attraction in Harikatha. If anyone is chanting, no? That boy?
Italian boy.
If anyone has no attraction, taste in Harikatha, his Hari name and everything, his all seva, everything is like zero. You should know. Because it has been told in very Bhagat Bhatsal. Govinda Bhagat. He has gone. You should all hear very attentively. It is very hard to touch the internal mode of Gurudev. So he was sincere, but only sincerity will not do. He cannot touch the inner modes of Gurudev. But he was trying, he was following Gurudev. How he chants, how he remembers, how he behaves about all these things. He saw that Gurudev. In the very morning he wakes. And he does Sandhyarati, Sandhyanik. Sandhyanik, you know, in the morning Sandhya. Like sitting. All this and that, then like this. And then after that he used to do Arati, Gurudev. He followed that I should do like my Gurudev. So if Gurudev sits half an hour, then I should sit 1 hour. If Gurudev sits like this, I should sit like this. Because the intelligence can touch all these things. How Gurudev Maharaj is doing Asmanam? If Gurudev is doing Asmanam 3 times, he will do 50 times. Because it is good. But he will not think that why he is doing, what he is doing, not asking. If Guruji began to do like this, and good, after that he began to do Archan. And he took first what? Agarbatti, Adhu, and he began to do. He did 4 times, 5 times. And after that he kept, and he took
lamp.
And he did 7 times mouth, and sometimes here. And totally he did 14 times. Totally only 40 times. And he, after that he took water in council, and he did like this 2, 3, 4 times. And he kept, and then he took cloth, and he did 4 times, 5 times. And after that, he took flowers and he gave like this. And after that, he took
shamar
and did like this. Only 4, 5 times. And after that, he took fan also. In the summertime, he was doing. And the disciple, sincere disciple, was she looking all these things. Then he thought that if my Gurudev is giving 4 times only bhakti, dhup, then why I should not give more? Because it is rule and regulation. So half an hour he was doing like that. And Gurudev only did 14 times and think that it is very good thing. So half an hour I should do. Why he is doing, he does not know. And going on doing. Another disciple saw, oh, he is doing half an hour, I must do 1 hour. Because it is so good. So gradually it will, after that, flower, oh, consult water, oh, half an hour, half an hour. So this arti took 2 hours. And after that, in 2 hours all the devotees were tired. So Gurudev was watching that what he is doing. I did in a very short time, in 15 minutes, I entire arti I did, and he is doing 2 hours, 3 hours, and all are now tired. He thought that perhaps he is not touching my internal world. So I should examine. That day, Shisha was sitting and he was doing. He took his tilak and Atman, he did Atman 10 times instead of 3 times. And after that, he took his asana and began 15 times. Then Shish, your disciple, oh, very good thing. So if he is doing 15 times, I should do it 25 times. And he took that asana. After that, what he was doing, he was only watching and doing like this. But nothing new, that why my Gurudev is doing and what. He was not touching the mood of, internal mood of Gurudev. Why he should be, why we should take ashram? What is the real process? What is the real process of that sandhya? We don't know all these things. We should try to realize all these things, internal mood of Gurudev. We are doing arti, why we are doing? Doing. Krishna is hungry and Maa Yashoda is doing. Only to look after that any naughty boy has in the plain, they have scratched anything or not. For this only, here sometimes and then hurt here, because it is dangerous if it is here any scratch, and then looking 7 times here, only this. But if you are doing hours and hours, then Krishna will hungry and he will begin to weep and he will cry and he will run away. So don't. And if you are doing like this and this and this, hours and hours, how it is? With affection and mode, we should try to understand why Yashoda is doing. Why Lalita? There are very interior modes. So don't do like this. There is no regulation that we should do like this, this, this. And chamar like. Like this. No, don't do. This is not a wrestling place. Very deep mood, very gently, like this, that. You should not get fine in intransigence. Never. And in summer, there is so much cold, anyhow, that should we give this?
No.
Don't give. Why Kshama? It may be that some mosquitoes or anything are there. Only to this? Not so many. Don't try to rush up and make bam. Bam means?
Exercise.
This is not exercise. Other kids will be angry. So, we should try to understand the deeper meanings of all these things. So, our this lamb may be given for 14 times. How 14 times? Perhaps? नहीं तुम अर्चन दीपिका ले आकर के देखो तुमको भी नहीं मालूम है क्योंकि अर्चन तो करता नहीं है कितना है जी
चार मुख में दो नाभि में तीन चरण में और
सात अंगों में
और अगेन ये सुटल हियर
फोर टाइम्स ऑन द फेस
फेस एंड वेरी जेंटली लाइक दिस लुकिंग वेरी जेंटली एंड स्मूथ फोर नॉट टेकिंग नॉट लाइक दिस Not like exercise. Very gently, looking. Not like that. Don't do like this. Very gently. Only this will, in a very artistic way, Very gently and smoothly. So, mouth ko kitna? Four times. And then?
Nabhi
means this.
Two
only two. And then?
Feet one.
Feet?
Ek bar.
How much it began?
Sat
and seven whole. Only this. Very gently. And when this lamp will come to mouth, face, it should be very whole. So, only. And for? Dhup, chamar, vyajan, shankh, it is not written any.
No fixed number.
If you are given water, why? To wash the mouth. Yashoda is washing the mouth. He will do so many times. Mouth, washing, like, and rubbing. Then a scratch more will come. Don't do like this. You know, very gently, two or three times, you can give water in the mouth of Krishna, like fishing. And very gently, a very soft cloth should be given. Yashoda Maiya is like this. Not like that. 1 hour doing rubbing. Don't do it. No? And after that, but pushpa, not like keeping so many flowers, doing. Are it is for only giving in the lotus feet of Krishna and Radha or to whom we are worshipping. Only one and time, do and then.
And
do mukhe
samay
do anabhi should not be given in the feet. Never.
Not face, only
up to now. Because from lower down it will come up. The scent will come. And if you are giving here, then scent will go up. It will not come in the noise of Krishna. So you should learn all these things. In 50 minutes it is enough. Then you should chant, remember name. More superior than this. And here Harikatha. And here Harikatha, then here he is doing like this. What is this? Nonsense. And Harikatha, if he, anyone doing, oh, he is walking there. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Mother is ill, and I should go to India, or I should go to England, where she is. And Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Only hands are going, not heart and... So, these kinds of Harinam will not do. So, better to smash this body in any seva, so that any sukriti may come. And that class of Harinam will not
liberate.
No. Cannot make any sukriti even. You are having taking here Malika, and you are thinking. And hands are going on. Mala is also going on. What is this? So don't do like this. If anyone is reading Bhagavad sincerely, Srimad Bhagavatam, and he is telling that, oh, Krishna is taking bhakti from the womb of Yashoda. Oh, a beautiful child came out. And Krishna is sitting there, and he is hearing. And he will be so much happy that, oh, this ignorant boy is telling so much good Harikatha. And he will tell, what became after this? Krishna will. And tears will come in the head, in the eyes of Krishna. Why? If Radhika is hearing that Harikatha, he knows all this is perfect, but yet anyone is telling Harikatha, then he will come, she will come, and he, and tears will come. But tears will not come in our eyes. So those who are superior, they will be very happy and their heart will be melt if they will hear Harikatha from anyone. If Mayavadi is also telling Harikatha, oh, thank you. Being a Mayavadi, you are glorifying by Krishna. So Krishna should be merciful to you. So if those who are neglecting Harikatha, that very ignorant. So you should try to serve, to cook vegetables and preaching so much. Nowadays I am seeing that we are so much now down. At this time of Swamiji, oh, so much Dadar Sankirtan, with inspiration, big distributions. All the little girls like Vrindavan Vilasini, at the age of 16, so beautiful, like rose. And she used to go to attend airports, and they are distributing. Anyone rebuking? No heart. Nowadays, no Sankirtan, no these big distributions, and nothing. No Harikatha hearing, nothing doing. Then how it will be? Then you will be sick and negative. You should try to do all these things. We should do preaching like that time. I never heard that you are making any plan to be in Nakar Sankirtan. Never. Why? What you are doing? He will tell that I am writing. What are you writing? No need of writing. If these are not going on, I have not, but you know, it would have been done in India also at writing. And why you came to with me here? Why? Why you came? Oh, I'm translating. What translating? What translating? You have come to preach here. So why you are not going here and there and meeting with ignorant persons and try to call them and try to meet with them, discuss something, giving books also, Nada Sankirtan. Be energetic like this. Otherwise, no need of. I will return to India. And there I will do all these things. But you should try to do all these things. Try to know the inner modes of Gurudev and devotees. Not doing like going on. What? Krishna will run away from there. And the devotees who are senior, they are wasting my time. Understand? So try to follow all these things all. And be very energetic. You should go to Nagar Sankirtan. Here your captain general is Prabhu. What name?
Bala Prabhu.
Balkishan Prabhu. Balkishan. Balkishan na?
Balkishan.
Your name is Balkishan?
Balasingam.
Balasingam? No.
Bala Singham.
Singham?
Bala Krishna.
Bala Krishna.
So you should try to make plan what I told. And try to follow all these things internally. We have come to preach, so our preaching would be there. How we can help? With pity. To help, to serve Gurudev. Because we are debted to our Gurudev. Because he catch hold us from so many villages. Ignorant we are. And he gave so high class of thought. To please Gurudev and to be merciful to all these persons, we should try to help. Preaching is this thing. Don't neglect all these things. And try to know the inner mood of Gurudev. I want that. In preaching, all should be forward. Understand? Gaur Pramad.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, 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 Hare
So plan should be talked out like this. Understand? So this would be in the line of Swamiji. Otherwise you'd be what?
Negative.
We cannot repay. This would try. We cannot repay, but partly we can, but do by following this line.
Gaur Premanande.